seconds of successfully retrieving the Judger artifact aboard Therrius, Kal Wardin finds himself being transported to his next destination.
Oh, come on! Prometheus! Prometheus!
Commander Wardin, do you read?
Yelena, is that you? I can barely hear you!
Yes, it's me. There's one hell of a sandstorm heading our way. It's already messing with our communications.
Where am I?
You're on Boreas.
The penal colony? What the hell am I doing on—
After we left Earth, Prometheus told us to come here and wait for you to pop in.
You can't be serious.
He said we had to atone for our transgressions and recover an artifact here before the Dominion tracks it down, or the Judgers would unleash their terrible judgment upon them.
Yeah. This is because of what you and N.O.V.A did, Yelena. It's because you stole the—
Really? We're pointing fingers now? Right now? Really? Are you done?
For now.
Good, because we don't have much time. We've got a major sandstorm heading our way, a hostile local population comprised of convicts gone wild, and a confirmed Volterite presence. To make matters worse, we haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location of the artifact.
Great. Fun times.
We do have a lead, but right now you need to get to shelter. There's an old mining ship nearby. It's crawling with local scum, and by now probably the Volterites as well. But it's your best bet for survival, so get there fast.
Okay, just give me the coordinates.
I can't transfer data in this store. Follow the torches placed by the locals. They'll lead you there.
Copy that. Wardin out.
Thank you.
This just keeps getting better and better.
With a bit of luck, the Volterites will keep the snipers busy while you get across.
With a bit of luck.
Just try to be careful.
Thank you. we've ensnared ourselves a genuine government shitheel, boy.
You really don't want to do this.
Oh, I believe I do. I believe my willy's getting woody just picturing the stack of credits we could bag for that pretty little dress of yours.
Forget this suit. This maggot here is the N.O.V.A. commander. You know what the minimal offer for him, huh? Especially if he's still breathing and able to talk and whatnot. If we play our cards right, it'll be raining riches, boys.
How's this for an offer? You lot scurry the hell off the fester away in the holdout from which you crawled, and I don't rip your heads from your necks.
Oh, come on, Rufus. What the hell is this?
This is me stepping in and brushing you boys aside. See, this here shitnicker and I got what folks call history. In fact, he's the reason I'm nobly suffering the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune on this miserable rock. So if there's anyone gonna get rich selling his ass to Dominion, that anyone is gonna be me.
Like him.
Shoo, off you go.
Come on, guys, let's go. Make it then later.
What was that about selling my ass? Dominion.
I got a reputation to protect.
Chief Prick of Pricktown?
Yeah, something along those lines. It's good to see you, tight ass.
You too, dipshit.
So, that sexy number of yours. What was her name?
Yelena?
Tells me you're after some sort of artifact. I reckon I can help.
Yeah? How?
There's this old communications center. The place has been looted to the core, but fortunately, the idiot denizens of Boreas wouldn't know a transmitter from a mistran, so all the equipment is still up and running. That artifact is emitting some sort of signal, like Belima told me.
Yelena.
Yelena, right. Well, we can use the equipment to lock onto that signal, and then boom! Payday.
I'm not in it for the money, Rufus. There are bigger things at stake here.
Maybe for you. All I care about is my retirement. Gonna buy myself one of those 8-7 moons. Find me a nice lady like Helena.
Sure you are.
We can descend next to the communication center. There's an exit right around the corner.
Open!